great deal to me that we would recognize the Endeavor Foundation, because what I do on a daily basis, I couldn't do without the Endeavor Foundation. Their support of Join the Solution is what has made this possible.
So it's very evident that the Endeavor Foundation wants to have an impact on Northwest Arkansas, and primarily in this regard, to the children of Northwest Arkansas.
Join the Solution is a grant that is funded by the Endeavor Foundation through Mercy in order for us to go out into the community, into schools specifically, and find out what is happening with mental, behavioral health, physical health, and basic need distribution. We're trying to figure out where the gaps are. Where are kids falling through the cracks and not getting the services that they need in relation to those three areas? Where are people being left behind? In that, we also want to find out what is working and what is not working with mental health, physical health, and basic need distribution.
Well, what future hopes would I have between Endeavor and Mercy is that as we gather all the input around Join the Solution, is how we can continue to work together and bring in others in Northwest Arkansas to really bring about significant and lasting change, improvement in services and opportunities for children.
I love the partnership between Mercy and the Endeavor Foundation. We are very aligned in what we want to do on a consistent basis. We have a deep passion and mission to reach out to those who need help and need assistance in the community.
We've got some great things going on with the Endeavor Foundation, and we look forward to their contribution to the health and welfare of children in Northwest Arkansas. So thank you, Endeavor Foundation.
I have deeply enjoyed working with the individuals at the Endeavor Foundation because they believe in the projects that they take on. They believe in what it is that they're going to do, and they put all of their resources behind it. I want to say congratulations to the Endeavor Foundation for